Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready for the next section of tonight's action-packed ACCW program. We hope you're having a good time. Are you ready for more wrestling action? All right, ladies and gentlemen, again, Punchy McGee. Introducing the combatants in our next match. It is a tag team match. 30 minutes, one fall. Our first team, they consist of the Cuban Commando and Mr. Attitude, and they had a combined weight of 465 pounds. We might point out, ladies and gentlemen, the Cuban Commando had lunch with the Pope on the Pope's recent visit to the nation of Cuba. He is now the official favorite wrestler of the Vatican. And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents in this tag team match, combined weight 455 pounds, they are Heartbreaker Steve Ramsey and the Freebird Buddy Rose.
Well, it's quite an honor, I'm sure, for the Cuban Commando to be the Pope's favorite wrestler, the only athlete, professional or amateur, to have had lunch with the Pope on his recent visit to Cuba. Commando's proud of that.
I'm sure he is.
He keeps telling me every time I see him. I want to, I long for the Pope. I'm like, okay, fine.
Yeah.
I don't care who the man has lunch with.
I want everybody else in the Vatican found out what happened. They probably was a whole lot of Hail Marys about that.
I'm sure they're still praying. Buddy, Buddy in his lovely pink tights.
They are bright.
They certainly are.
A new combination, the Heartbreaker Steve Ramsey and Freebird Buddy Rose.
So they could do well. Ramsey, I don't know how smart it is to chew gum while you're wrestling. You could end up biting your tongue off. But he does it, and it makes him, so who are we to say? But good tag team combinations here. The Attitude and the Cuban both have the same type of wrestling style. Rugged and rough. Cuban perhaps just a little more skilled in the scientific end of it, though he doesn't always use the scientific side.
But they both do have a bad attitude.
Yeah, they're both cranky boys. We'll give them that.
So Punchy's got his hands full with these guys.
Yeah. You've got some good wrestling action going on here.
These two guys right here, Mr. Attitude and Buddy Rose, have had a lot of battles over the years. And I'm sure they got their own little feud going right in here, but it's a tag match, so we're going to see some good action, I'm sure, before it's over with.
And Buddy being one of the really, you know, I don't want to make it sound too bad, but grizzled veterans of the ACCW. He's been around a long time. He's not a kid. He knows how to wrestle. He knows all the tricks of the trade. And Buddy can get as down and dirty as almost anyone.
That's for sure.
He's currently playing by the rules in most of his matches, but every now and then you see just a twitch of the bad side.
Yes. It just kind of slips out there every so often, as he would say.
Well, he's like the rest of us. Now, Ramsey, nice boy, nice kid. Good moves, good skills.
He can be a high flyer. Both teams here getting it tagged.
Well, that's the secret when you're tagging. Yeah. In and out, in and out, in and out.
Keep a freshman in the ring at all times. Whoa, working on that arm.
And, of course, anybody who's followed ACCW to any degree knows about the feud between Buddy Rose and the Cuban Commando. I would not be surprised to see this break into a personal, private war between them and forget the other two guys in the match.
You'll notice the Cuban Commando has, since the last time you saw him, a lot shorter hair. Compliments of Mr. Rose.
Well, so. Long hair, short hair, still not a very, very attractive gentleman, so
yeah.
I don't think it matters. If there's anyone that should wrestle in a mask, it probably would be the Commando.
Talk to him about that situation.
Yeah, he ain't cute.
That's it.
And Commissioner Hawkins has promised us total security to say as we wish.
There we go.
And we will be protected from any angry wrestler.
So don't anybody go out there and tell them what we just said.
No, you can tell them all you want, but we are protected.
That's it.
Commissioner Hawkins will sacrifice his body to save us.
Oh, well, in that case, go right ahead.
Yeah, exactly.
Mr. Attitude Cuban working on that arm. Oh!
The Heartbreaker and Attitude make a good match themselves. This is a match I'd like to see in singles, just the two of them sometime.
Very much so.
As we've seen Buddy and Commando, and that's a good individual match.
Leg drop. Cuban, like I say, is a little bit short in stature, but he makes up for it in toughness.
He sure does.
Oh, that patented drop kick while the man is sitting on the mat. That is tough on you. The body just don't go that way.
You know, I'm pleased to see, in spite of the fact that they're not nice people, the good teamwork between the Commando and Attitude. Because a lot of times guys with their look on life are not good tag team partners to their own friends.
That's true. Yeah. A little bit of an ego situation gets involved, but these guys are working very well together. The astute referee, Punchy McGee, right down there. Checking on Mr. Attitude.
Yeah, everybody gets on poor Punchy, but any official has only one set of eyes. And there's a lot of people who say a tag team match should have two referees. There's a lot to be said for that. However, tradition says that a ref is going to do it one way or the other. He's going to call the match the best he can, leave one in there. Some people say, well, if they can change baseball, they can change wrestling. You know, I don't care. If they do it, fine. If they don't do it, that's fine with me, too. It's not going to affect my job, except maybe Punchy would have to have somebody to work with.
I've been waiting to find out the history of how he got the name Punchy. Whether he earned that name or it was a nickname.
Well, there's a big splash gone awry. And the thing is, when you throw that stinger splash, you've got to make sure the other guy's going to be there to splash it.
But once you're in the air, you can't go anywhere else. It's too late then.
Michael Jordan, Julius Irving can control it, but nobody else. Now, Buddy Rose is going to work over Attitude a little bit here, I think.
Throwing some elbows out there. Cuban a little bit upset. Punch being distracted by the Cuban. Buddy Rose has a man pinned down here.
Not exactly what we thought we'd see.
Uh-oh. Everybody's giving Punchy up and down the river today.
Five minutes gone, 25 minutes remain.
A nice tag by Buddy Rose. Getting that Heartbreaker Steve Ramsey in there. On the second rope. They got a count of five just like the other team does. So everybody knows what the rules are.
And everybody knows how to break them, this bunch.
Yeah. Oh, clothesline. Your attitude rolling out of the ring.
The least skilled, only because of his experience in the underhanded and the dark side of wrestling, would be the Heartbreaker.
Yeah.
But we know Buddy knows how to do it dirty. And, of course, Attitude and the Cuban are making a living on the dark side. So that's kind of... And Ramsey's no angel.
No. And he's been talking to Buddy Rose for any length of time. He's going to know a few things himself.
Oh, yeah. And when you're in there with guys like the Commando and Attitude, you've got to be able to do it back.
Probably the one with the least experience here is Ramsey.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it always comes into play somewhere down the road.
But he can be a weasel if he has to.
Winding up on the shoe. Oh. Ramsey's working on that arm, that shoulder. It's good. Dead chance, USA. Oh, big elbow right across the
One thing you notice in the ACCW, well, Eddie's paying attention to it and Attitude sometimes, is the tag rope.
That's right. Very few people use it.
The major federation is no longer using that bit of tradition. Our league still doesn't.
Whimper Mexican hits is there a little bit off the mark here, but
it's fun to man.
Yes, it got him. You also notice that. Supposedly when you tag, you're supposed to have both feet on the outside mm-hmm. on the ring apron. Some will have one leg over inside. But guys
some won't even tag. They yeah. just come in.
Yeah, I've noticed
Shame
that.
On I am.
Really? A little double team here by that. Ramsey's getting double teamed here a little bit. Oh. Rose is actually hurting his opponent, his partner right now.
That's right, Buddy just dropped and punched him, but he doesn't want to do it. You want the rest distracted when you're doing good.
That's it. Well, we have a few mask fans.
Yeah, somebody's selling some wrestling masks today.
Uh-huh.
And that the kids love them. I think I'll get one myself because when I go home, the wife may have a stranger in the house.
Uh-oh. The mysterious stranger.
But enough of my sick fantasies. Okay. Let's get back to the match.
All right.
Okay.
Oh,
here we go. This
Rose
is what we're looking for.
Go at it.
So far, we haven't had that big confrontation in the ring between those two. Of course, Buddy learned
Double
to shut
team.
His mouth. His partner wouldn't be in such bad shape. Look at this. Buddy knows better.
Yes. And Punchy has to make the man get out of the ring.
Punchy's doing his job. He's
yep.
not wrong, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, a miss with the clothesline. Whoa.
I didn't miss.
Nah, right on the mark.
El Cubano is on his back.
Ramsey's all fired up. You see the Cuban. As soon as Rose come in, he tagged out. He wanted out of there real quick.
Minutes gone, 20 minutes remain.
Almost had a pin by Rose there. Cuban come in for the save. Oh, did you see Cuban turn his back?
On his partner. That's a little underhanded.
Oh, no doubt. What's going on in this situation? I mean, his partners, they were doing real well.
Well, this is what I said earlier, if you remember.
That's right.
These guys are so self-centered and so underhanded, they can't trust themselves, let alone a partner.
Yeah, that's true. Well, Buddy knows what to do when he gets in the ring.
Well, the Cuban, from what I understand, can't sleep at night with a light off because he's afraid to be alone in the dark with himself.
Yeah, I believe that one, definitely. Rake of the eyes with a boot of Steve Ramsey. Two and three quarters again. Been a lot of those tonight, I tell you, real close.
Nobody seems to be supporting the Attitude cheer of Cuba.
Oh. Body slam by Ramsey. It was a two count, but Attitude come in for the save. But
now we got all 4 men in the ring. This isn't good.
Rose is taking care of Attitude, and it looks like the Cuban's taking care of Ramsey.
Which could end this up,
Rose and Attitude.
Attitude and Rose out on the floor. I was hoping to see the Cuban and Rose out on the floor together.
I believe this Cuban hat. I don't
Punchy's
know.
Punchy's not paying attention.
Yeah.
Unless they're the legal men. I have no idea who's
legal. I don't know right now.
Mr. Attitude and the Cuban Commando. Mm-hmm.